In an abandoned building in Aiken over on Williamsburg Street, South Carolina Highway Patrol actually contacted the Department of Safety around 1:15 today. The coroner's office says a friend of the victim was out looking for them and later found them, ran out to the interstate and flagged down the highway patrol. We're working to learn more about the victim in this case.